Oh, well. Here we are in Hollywood in this magnificent place, the Kodak Theater, the place where they present the Oscars. That's right. That's right. And as you all know, I've had the chance to sing some beautiful songs from some incredible movies. Tonight, I'd like to remember these moments with all of you.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through, through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my voice when I couldn't speak. You were my eyes when I couldn't see. You saw the best there was in me. Lifted me up when I couldn't reach. You gave because you love me.
Well, I have a special friend here tonight. I see him right here in the audience, and I'd love to ask him to join me on stage and sing with me. Bryan, would you please join me on stage?
Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, never just the same.
I love you so much. Bryan McKnight! Great memories.